or even love.
That's actually a cubic zirconia knockoff. It's called Plasticlear.
What happened to the $8 ones?
We're all sold out of those, sorry. But this one's only $2 more.
I get it. You advertise the cheap jewelry to get the suckers in the door, then you push the expensive stuff.
Well, I wouldn't use the word suckers, or expensive, or jewelry.
Fine. I gotta stand in line for cigarettes anyhow.
Great. I hope you and your fiancé are very happy together.